Hello, what's up guys? In this video, I'm going to show you how to sign up or create a new Twitch account. So first of all, search for Twitch, okay? And here you can see, this is the website of twitch.tv. Now here you can see, in the top right side, sign up option. So what you're gonna do is, just click on that sign up. Now here you can see that username. So you have to put your username. Okay, so I'm just putting my username. So, as well as the password, right? So after putting your username and password, what you have to do is simply just select and just put your date of birth. You can see I'm just doing it right now, and just put your email. All right, so I'm just giving one of my email I've got. Okay, now after filling up all these things, make sure all these things are perfect. Just click on that sign up, and if you want to save your password and username, just simply click on that. Now just tap on continue, and you have to just complete all the captcha. Okay, it's telling you to pick the dice pair adding up to 7. So that means that you have to just pick up. So I hope you guys understand. Now let me pick up and let me show you how to do it. Okay, now here you can see I've just completed the process. Now here you can see it's telling you to give you the verification code, which will be sent by Twitch in your email account which you just provided while registered. Okay, now just I'm going back and simply just paste that code right here, and here you can see thanks for verifying your email address. So that's how you can create your Twitch account. All right, so from now on you can just set up the other things according to your needs. So that's how you can create or sign up a new account in Twitch. So that was all for today. Hope you like this video. If you still have any kind of question regarding this video, feel free to ask in the comment section below. I will see you in the next video. Until then, stay tuned with 5 Minute Solution.